Trying to get to a safe spot. As soon as I get to a safe spot, all these fights are on. And I'm there. The Tower of Zot, a little surprise. The Magus sister, and they have a Delta attack. The way you beat them is simple. The fat one in the middle, you take her out first. Don't bother throwing magic, because she very quickly throws wall spells. Now the fight's a joke. Get rid of her, and they're basically nothing. I didn't give him a chance to use it. As soon as you take out the fat one in the middle, they're a joke. I can't wait to see this on the DS. They never let you cast it as Yang, I mean as Tellah, which in my opinion really stinks, but it takes a while to cast. In other words, it's kind of one of those double-edged sword spells. This is a pretty cool trade, in my opinion. Yikes! Thank you. Rosa has one purpose for your crew. She's your white mage. Gonna help you, huh? The problem with this is, Kain takes forever to land.